Father, in the name of Jesus, we glorify you today. You're a wonderful Savior, a mighty God. You're so mighty, God, that you give us the desires of our hearts. We say thank you today. Thank you, God, for what this day stands for. That this woman stands as the bride of Christ. Thank you, God, that you have put within this man to love this woman as Christ has loved the church. You love the church so much, God, that you gave your best. You gave yourself. We pray, oh God, for Robert that you would strengthen him. Thank you for that desire that you put in his heart to be a husband. Thank you, God, for that desire that you put in his heart to be a man of God. And so, God, we worship you today. Thank you for Brittany, God, that not only loves you, but she loves herself some Robert. And, God, we say thank you for the love that you put in her for this man. We pray, oh God, that she grows into the wife that you would have her to be. That both of them, their lives will be an example of what you're calling for in these last days. I'm so